superb performance we had this morning at the men's 100 breaststroke from man in the middle, Paolo Serrano Zarate. He was the man that burst onto the scene in the Glasgow World Championships 2 years ago. We didn't really know much about him at all, but we certainly know about him now.
I think all we knew about him was that he could swim. We just didn't know how fast, and it was quick. There we go, Super Sad.
Mark Malyar taking the bronze medal. Initially, we thought that Mark Malyar may have been disqualified in this one. I think we said that this morning. The caption came up. There's a disqualification. There have been protests going on throughout the day for a number of decisions, and some decisions have been upheld, some have been overturned. This is one of them that has been overturned, and Mark Malyar is on the podium to accept his bronze medal, his second bronze medal of the week. Got one in the very first event of these championships.
Yang Hong, silver medal winner on this occasion. No stopping Carlos Serrano Zarate. Quick mention for Christian Sadi of South Africa, an African record for him. Just wasn't quick enough to get on the podium, but he's getting closer. He wasn't far behind Mark Malyar, and as Paul was saying, if decisions had been upheld, he might well have been on the podium, but he's not. Carlos Serrano Zarate takes his what is now becoming a very usual position. It's gold for Colombia.
Serrano Zarate organising these medalists. Just do it now.
Come here, boys, I know what we're doing. Come here. Yeah. Rather South American feel to the next couple of medal ceremonies. We've got a singular medal winner in a moment. The old